Softness of a feather against your cheeks. Feel the softness of the feathers against your eyebrows, your forehead. And as I touch it, remove any of the heaviness, any negative energies off of your face. And you see how wonderful these feathers are. Soft to the touch. Very soft. Relaxing and soothing for the skin. It is so soft to the touch and you can feel it. And as I'm just touching the side of your cheeks, you feel the softness of it. Let's grab more feathers and let's just stroke the sides of your face. Feel the softness of these feathers. Of airplants, and I thought I would just show you the wonderful texture of the softness of airplants and how gentle you have to be with these airplants. And I'm hoping that it inspires you to start your own airplants with the airplants. I've mixed it with crystals. Right over here, I have a selenite. Beautiful selenites. I hold it up in the window so you can see the color and the feel of this beautiful selenite. Selenite is very healing for you. You can use it to obtain mental clarity, to help you focus and concentrate better. Selenite helps you with that. And then right on the corner, I have some amethyst. Rose quartz. And then over here I have amethyst. And right over here I have some beautiful air plants. As you can see, the beautiful colors of these air plants. They're so easy to take care of. I will show you what they look like up close. some in cups. And you can feel the texture of the plant and how beautiful they are. And they're very unique for themselves. Over here, I've got an orchid. And right over here, I've got another plant. And you can just feel the texture. It has a very soft to the touch. And over here, I'm going to show you some of my rock collection. I have here a beautiful wand. Look at the beautiful crystal. As you can see, crystals will change over time. You can see a little bit of a rainbow existing in the core of this rainbow. But this will change over time. It will never stay the same. And it continues to grow and change. I have some smoky quartz. Oh no, this is my crystal quartz. And look at that. And you can see how it is growing on the inside. And how it's changing. I have some beautiful rocks, geophytes. As you can see the inside of the rock, and you can see how crystal clear that is. And then you can go in the back and see. The back may not look so pretty, but when you turn in the front, it is just gorgeous. Let's look at the texture, the angles, and the color. Very nice. All right, so we will also go back here, and we will look at beautiful plants which I've started. And as you can see, how healing plants are, how wonderful it looks, and you can see their root growth growing. And this is called a money plant. And it is growing really nice. You can see all the root growth. And right over here, I've got another plant starting. It's a little baby one, but you can see all the beautiful roots. A tiny little plant, which is doing really well. I'm going to go in the back and look at the other crystal here. I have an amethyst. An amethyst can bring more love and harmony into your life. Relationships. There, isn't it gorgeous? This is an amethyst. You can see the shine if I tilt it. You can see the beauty in that. I'm going to go below and just show you another piece. Here, this is here. So I'm going to keep going and showing you all the different types of plants I have in the window here. And I just thought I would inspire you to start your own air plants. Air plants are wonderful. I'm just going to show you what the air plant looks like. An up close look. Space. I've got some salt lamps here, which helps with the healing process. some. You can take an air plant like this, and you can buy these little globes. And as you can see, I'm just gonna show you a little bit of what the globes look like. And how you can display it is you can take your air plants and you can put that right into the container of the air plant. Right here, and you just lay that air plant there. And it makes a wonderful display. Right above, I have some macrame. And this is a planter. It's just wonderful. So, I hope you've enjoyed this little Bye for now. I'll see you all in the next video. Easy to grow, and we nestle it right into this beautiful container, and you can put some little tiny drops of gemstones into it, and you have a beautiful display, a gorgeous display. You can also